How to get parent access code in Google Family Link. So first of all, on your device, open the Family Link app. Then you just need to access the menu by tapping on menu icon, which is three horizontal lines in the top left corner. From the menu, select parent access, and then the parent access code will be displayed. Note that this code changes every few minutes for security reasons. On your child's device, you can enter the parent access code where prompted to unlock or manage the device.